Everyone and welcome. The World Economic Forum openly telling us that the digital currency cashless society they've got planning will 100% regulate those determined less desirable, and they will 100% be locked out of being able to exist.
And I do believe that we have rockets, and I'm not using that as an exaggeration.
Now, we've seen the banks doing that at the moment. Well, this is central bank digital currency. This is one of the WEF agents. Pretty much 1 second away from lobbing his willy out and giving it a good old massage. Have a watch of this.
Final note I will make is that if you think about the benefits of digital money, there are huge potential gains. It's not just about digital forms of physical currency. You can have programmability, you know, units of central bank currency with expiry dates. You could have, as I argue in my book, a potentially better, and some people might see it, or a darker world where the government decides that units of central bank money can be used to purchase some things, but not other things that it deems less desirable, like say ammunition or drugs or pornography or something of the sort. And that is very powerful in terms of the use of a CBDC.
So there you go, everyone. Complete fabrication by all of our leaders saying that central bank digital currency is not to regulate things, it's just to make things a little bit smoother, to make it easier for you. You know, contactless payments and all of that sort of stuff. This is 1 second away from Chinese social credit, and you know it. And they know it, and look how overjoyed he is to know that they are very, very close to instigating it across the West. Do you like being slaves, everyone? Because that was, it would effectively make it slavery. Do as you're told, or in an increasingly digital age, without access to funds, you would die. And he seems happy about it. We need to stop these. We need to stop anyone that's connected with them. Obviously, every single idea that comes out of this hodgepodge, melting pot of evil, it's just downright dangerous to people like you and me. So we need to do something about it. Let me know what you think. Stay sane. I'll see you on the next one.